to replace the old faithful F-27s with the CASA 295s as the workhorse of the Ghana Air Force. It is my singular honor on behalf of the people of Ghana to declare this CASA 295 aircraft duly commissioned into the fleet on service of the Ghana Air Force.
The second aircraft is expected in March next year. Other surveillance and trainer aircraft are to be provided.